This video will show how to use the Step and Repeat tool in CorelDRAW. The tool creates a copy of an object and moves it to a specified distance horizontally or vertically. The tool can be found on your menu bar under Edit, so come up here and click on Edit, and you come down to Step and Repeat. Click on that, and you can see it'll dock it over here to your right to make it easier to use. Okay, I have already copied a star tag from our template CD to use as an example. First of all, I'm going to use the horizontal. So I'm going to click on my object, come over here to your docker, and under horizontal, I'm going to pick spacing between objects, and I'm going to space them 1/2 inch apart and copy them to the right. So under vertical, I'm going to set that at no offset because I'm not going to use that right now. And I'm going to make 4 copies. So I'm going to make that 4. And you can push apply. And there you have the 4 copied images to fill up the page horizontally. So now through the vertical, I'm going to select all my objects and come over to my docker again. And under horizontal, I'm going to set that at no offset because I'm not using that now. And under vertical, I'm going to set spacing between objects. I'm going to space these 1/4 inch apart and down, but I'm only going to copy 3 times this time because that will fill up my page. Push apply, and as you can see, did a very good job, very easy. For more information, you can come to our website or you can give us a call. And thank you very much for watching.